Albany State University canceled classes today following a bomb threat. It's one of at least six HBCUs investigating threats this morning nationwide. This is the second time this month we've seen threats targeting HBCUs. Back on January 4th, Spelman College and a handful of other schools were subjected to threats. No explosives were found in those cases, and no one was hurt.